Van Wert hosting Wauseon, tied at 4 in the top of the 8th inning. Indians with a runner on second. Aaron Douglas, fly ball in foul territory. Sam Rohrbacher with room makes the catch up against the fence, 2 away. And then Gator Stenicki gets Jordan Sloan swinging to end the 8th. In the home half of the 8th, Rohrbacher, slow roller to the 5.5 holes, an infield single, 2 on, but Van Wert couldn't get the go-ahead run across the plate. Go to the top of the 9th now. Steinecker in control, gets the strikeout on Tiffany King, but after a 2-out double, Wauseon, Olivia Bannister, fly ball to right field, off the glove, Faith Hicks running all the way from second, scores the go-ahead run. We go to the bottom of the 9th, Alyssa Bowen, a leadoff single for Van Wert, but the Cougars could not get her in as Wauseon wins in extra innings, 5-4, the final score. So we take a look at the Miller City District. Bath will take on Van Wert at Miller City next week, 5 o'clock. Meanwhile, Wapakoneta, they will play Napoleon tomorrow as Napoleon beat St. Mary's tonight, a game that's been delayed several times. So the Redskins will take on Napoleon tomorrow, the winner of that game facing Shawnee at Miller City next week.